things they need to prioritize. Ways they need to prioritize your needs when preparing a budget.
Well, of course, it's because that's how you will know how to save money. And so you will have a savings in case of emergency. That's it.
How do you balance your income and expenses when you have a very limited income?
Well, it's just need spend wisely for buying the stuff that is really, really important and needed for everyday use. And the rest of the money, keep it for emergency. That's all.
So thank you, Mommy.